The situation on Guadalcanal is about to get critical. Intelligence sources say the Japanese are planning to retake Henderson Field. Extra U.S. troops and supplies are on the way, but the Japanese will be expecting them and will make a massive effort to intercept them. The forces based at Henderson Field must try to neutralize this threat. If these vital reinforcements and supplies don't get through, Henderson Field will be lost.
Place to defend. The Japanese are playing the waiting game, just looking for targets to pick off.
Your supply convoy from Hawaii is inbound on the coast.
Welcome, convoy. Proceed ahead. Your way is clear. We've got a major resupply coming in. The Japanese are going to want to ambush it. It's a high alert situation.
Got bandits incoming.
Watch out for an enemy carrier presence.
Engaging enemy attack planes.
We're taking fire!
This is cargo convoy Dog Niner. Closing on the designated coast.
Just as you said, sir. An enemy carrier in range.
Enemy aircraft incoming. No! visual, sir. That's a confirmed kill.
Enemy carrier is maneuvering, sir. Its screen is turning in our direction.
Another attack is just what we don't need right now.
We're taking fire! That's a confirmed kill!
This is the USS Northampton. Here we come.
We've blown them out of the sky, sir!
Sir, the enemy has eyeballed us. We've spotted a recon plane.
Not good news. The enemy will certainly want to hit the transports again.
destroyed, sir.
Enemy ship in visual, sir.
I've lost all control. I'm heading in.
They're attacking with everything they have.
Transports are easy targets.
Enemy destroyers incoming, sir.
Hit them!
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down.
Mayday, mayday, we're going down.
Level bombers incoming, sir.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Sir. Hey, watch your fire.
taken out an enemy vessel.
That's a confirmed kill. We've blown them out of the sky, sir.
Henderson Field is under attack, sir.
Thanks to the defenses at Henderson Field, vital U.S. supplies have reached Guadalcanal shores. The Marines can carry on the fight for the island with renewed strength. Not only is the airfield safe, but they're wresting more and more territory from the Japanese with each passing day.